There do seem to be several questions to be answered regarding the involvement of you two gentlemen. We shall therefore defer to the police request that you be held in custody pending further investigations. I shall, of course, allow bail if it is forthcoming.
Excuse me, sir. Bail has been offered.
Oh, really? By whom?
By your wife, sir.
Thank you. I don't know who else to call.
I'm sure being your friend is such a wise move.
Fancy Ruddy Lovejoy knowing that Lady Felsham.
She's the one we just asked to open our new rifle range. Colin.
What?
Wasn't there a silver powder box?
Charlie Gimbert's just turned up.
Right. Get the Bible box quick.
Hey? Why?
Just get it. Hello, Charlie.
You destroyed my boat.
Well, only one side of it, and you said that fella up here does a cheap job.
Don't smart-ass me, Lovejoy. You stole that boat, and unless you can come up with a scratch, which I know you can't, the charges will stick.
Oh, give me a break, Charlie.
Bollocks.
I haven't got anything. Eric, will you get rid of this junk, please? No. No, don't even think of it, Charlie.
Very nice. 17th century.
Charlie, this is my lifeline, my rainy day, Charlie.
This is your rainy day, Lovejoy.
No, you wouldn't.
I would.
No.
And drop the charges?
I haven't got much choice.
None whatsoever.
Job is amazing. Totally amazing.